than the volleyball game. Is this the crack troll? Probably, right? I don't hear any music. Lame time dependent ROM code could defeat the scooters. Oh, by the way, intensity was cracked and trained by Wittybix. Alright, lost con. Wait, what? Yet another hard to crack game to add to collection. Add a colonist to your drone. When enough colonists you have caught, you are able to advance a level. Guide the drone. To do this, guide the drone to the exit. Increase restore units. Others? Did they explode? Buying phase. Player one has 0 RU. I can't buy a shit. Can I sell? I don't have a clue what I have to do, but 16 sub areas? Yeah, nothing like seeing the demo. You can buy stuff, but I don't have a clue. So I really don't know how to kill those things. Look at the stages. The R gives you funds. Dude, why did I kill myself? Purchase nothing. As exit. One exit. All right, now what? I don't know what the fuck is that. Skimmers or drones? Run in two segments.
Get on the plane.
I still don't understand what the So why do you buy the skimmers? What the fuck is a skimmer? Yeah, but I don't know what the skimmers are and what is the other shit. Let me see the manual. The skimmer is converted mining vehicle equipped with rotating cutters. Can be used to destroy cylinders in some of their converted forms, driving into them. Three classes of skimmer available. Beta, maximum skim weight. Three segments. Skimmer can land on a flat area. Do not attempt to land close to a wall, I see. The skimmer will swing round to more in the desired direction. The drone is a slave device carrying basic navigation and flying control equipment. It waits. It waits on surface until called by a skimmer to a landing site. Basic navigation. It waits on the surface until called by the skimmer to a landing site. Then it will take off to attempt to fly directly to the land site. Drones cannot fly over walls, must be guided around by several calls. Escaping colonists will head to the front landing, wait safe distance to land, then quickly as possible. Run its engines periodically if left in one place to keep them warm. This lifted drones will destroy it will destroy skimmer if redrawn at the time. Skim height and height. Time to build 2 segments. Identify light bands. Identifying light bands. It looks like it's better to don't. So the skimmer is my boy. I'm gonna try this stage just like this. What the fuck happened? I think that's a pizza. How the fuck do I pause? I cannot pause. Alright, got the pizza, the bad thing, I had to sacrifice the ROM, but it's totally worth it if you look at this. If you look at the content of this, it was totally worth that game over. The kind of so how many stages you say? Because there's alpha, beta, delta, eta, zeta, some shit. This is because of the previous game. See? Like there. So what the hell are these? This is alpha, beta, gamma, delta, eta. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I found there, like, I could have farm there forever. Unless as you get, like, a level to farm. Somehow my drone was not dying, so if I find a level that I can farm, I will just farm a lot. Some pizza cam. Pizza, nice. I'm sorry, I didn't know the webcam was covering that. High rating. I mean, you can let people vote a little bit. A minute, no more. Show rating. YouTube is missing out. I mean, probably it's gonna be at some one part. So it's not, they're not missing out. They're just gonna see the whole pizza being the board.
Welcome,
why did you vote that one? You're killing the percentage of the pizza.
The Mexican way.
Minus 2 points for no pineapple. Herzog, thank you for the 7 months. Yeah, MCA added the pizza. He did add the pizza. Alright! Time to continue. Now what? Alright, we know how to play the game. We just play the game, right? Three skimmer. What is a man? So, when do the aliens show up? So here's the thing that I don't know if you just can make money forever. Mother. Segment. The whole man you can grab. All right, so that was do I want to bet the skimmer? So, why the alpha should be better? I mean, I can still wait and then I get an alpha skimmer. Did I kill? Dude. You know what? fuck the stage. La puta madre, man. Dude! A la puta madre, ven a la puta madre with me! Alright. See what the fuck is the alpha drone? So what did I miss in chat? And there's way too many shit here. Ah, come on, man. That was just one fucking seed. No, you cannot add those games.
puta madre!
Why it rescue way more or faster?
Right.
Thank you. Yeah, riding was really intense. I don't know what the hell to do with my freaking boys. I mean, probably it's just better if I just build these ones. Ah, come on, it was just one fucking hit. Bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. Does anyone know what's going on? Ah, la verga, fucking wall. You fucking kidding me, man? Not a clue. All right, so there's two things. One is the main ship that I can move. The other is like the freaking ship that is like a cargo that the freaking cosmonauts or whatever, astronauts or whatever is the name of those guys, have to go there. So once they enter, they give me an R. The R is points or RU. That, well, not points, it's the currency, RU. So once you rescue enough guys, then you can go to the exit. There are walls, and that was the thing that was killing me and also the other planes. So that's what's going on. Woo! Really? That fucking shit killed me. Come on, man. Yeah, probably the better drone have more health, but it's hard to know what the fuck is what. Also, they take longer to build. Madre, the fucking bonk on the stupid bottom, it's just... That's one that I don't... I don't even know how to get there. Thank you for disappearing. No, man, I pressed to the fucking right! So protein is 16 stages? Are you sure? Why are you putting 7 out of 16? Not 100% sure, but I mean, you have 16 wide, but
thank you.
Actually, if it's because of time, if you go up or down. Dude, I fucking move! What the fucking bullshit, man. Guess I won't die because of time. How did the fuck did you enter there, you fucking bullshit? Thank you. Just too many to rescue, man. Just way too many. Just way too many to rescue. A la puta madre, the fucking bounce, man. It's just, there is a bounce on the wall. Are you saying that the game is too intense? It's very strange, man.
Thank you.
I cannot beat this level. That Epsilon is bullshit. Why did it go to Epsilon? Ah, tu puta madre, man. I don't know why it's going to fucking Epsilon. Can we go? Game over here. Yeah, that was game over. It's just an arcade game. I don't have a clue, Timson. I don't know, man. Honestly, I should drop this game. Because it looks hard enough. And I don't think I will beat the game. Top levels are easier. Maybe they are easier. The only thing is I don't know how to pick a level to go to. Sure. Segment 8. Not sure what is the segment 8 thing.
Thank you.
Ah, puta madre, I forgot! Come on, man! Because I die, still took me up. Alpha Squid. That was the progress. Like, there was a lot of bars, so probably if you reach the end of any, that should be the end. The thing is, I have not even reached the half. So, it's a very good question. I mean, I have two options, well, three. Wait for a $100 donation, drop the game, or beat the game, which will be the hardest one, for sure. I You can follow if you want. I don't know why did it turn dark. Oh, it goes to one. Serious fucking Lee? Why? The mother, man. 11 fucking men rescue. And dead as hell. Great. And that's it. Like, I'm dead. I'm totally dead now. Just, I don't think it's only the 16 stages. Like, it's just 16 stages wide, but there's just way many more. Unless you play perfectly without dying the 16 stages, I don't know. Thank you. Puta madre, man, puta madre! Of course I have to fucking destroy both. Ah, su puta madre, the fucking bounces. A la verga, man. It's just fucking annoying. I'm actually curious about something, if that thing does explode. It doesn't explode. How, man? How? What the fucking bounce, man? It's just a stupid fucking crap, man. I'm not gonna even enter there. What a stupid bounce, man. A fucking bounce, man. most annoying thing ever. Stupid bounce. Is it gonna explode? Yes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I have eaten 9 stages and I'm not close to the end. So I don't think it's 16. Probably 16 if you don't make any mistake. Thank you. What don't I like about the game? That fucking bullshit is still going to the right, it goes up like a zigzag. Dude, I fucking landed there. Thank you.
Man, it's just puta madre. Does the key give? It says special bonus. Wait, did I make it still? Probably it's a continue. Wow! That key gives me some drones or something. A la verga, really? Just that fucking quick. That fucking bullshit is this. And now I just die. Thank you. just every fucking game is hard as hell, like really, like hard as hell, like I believe this game can be beaten, yes. The only problem is I feel like dropping coming. I also feel like a banning coming. We feel many things, right? Is this better fight to be so intense? It is, man. I know, no shame in dropping it, it's just, man, I hate fucking dropping every third game because they're just too difficult. You know, trying to beat this game is gonna take me a long time. I mean, I finally learned like a few strats, like you just call your chopper and... Well, the chopper is the drone. You just call your drone and that way you can get rid of the things that are chasing him. It's just crazy. See, for example, you have protective walls. Identifying light bands. Let me see. I don't see the identifying light bands. I don't even see if my guy changes or not. See, like, this time it sent me up. Why did it send me up? Fuck knows. Fuck knows. Thank you. ¡Ah, tu puta madre! Whether more expensive. Ah, chingas a tu madre, man. Chingas a tu puta madre, fucking game. Now what do I need? So about 15, my god. God, that's bullshit, man.
Thank you. Stuff from Manual Concepts, a hint. A la verga, look at this fucking shit, man. Alpha Rho is the hardest part. I think the freaking Epsilon is the hardest one. See, like, I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and I'm just in the freaking fourth one. Bullshit, man. I don't prefer to suffer hard-ass games, but that was the fucking rule. What do you want me to do? Drop it to have an extra game? Come on, man, it's just puta madre. Why the fuck you're going down, man? Why the fuck, man? Why the fucking fuck, man? Just take me to the fucking right. Puta madre with this game, man.
Door 64.
See, they're less expensive down here. They're less expensive down here. It's weird.
How? My swimmer got destroyed? How the fuck did it got destroyed? Fucking crap is this game, man? Just it doesn't matter how you play, like it's just gonna take you fucking up and down and
get on the plane.
I'm just gonna drop the game. Yeah.